more punches. Perfect shot. Let's put him down. Beautiful knockdown. Damn, you got heavy hands.
Dateline, Las Vegas, Nevada. No better place to be on fight night. We are underway here at the T-Mobile Arena. All right, round one is upon us, Joe Rogan. This man sold a lot of tickets here tonight. When you put together a winning streak like this, your fan base is going to swell. That is exactly what has happened to this young man here tonight. And if he can win this fight, Joe, you got to think his next one will be for the UFC title. Oh, that's a good jab right there. Well, he's connecting with his punches now. Took him a while to find the range. Again!
To become a legend in the UFC, a fighter needs someone to push him to be great. McGregor had Diaz, Jones had Cormier, and Silva had Sonnen. Each series didn't just pit the best against the best, but it matched up rivals that had personal scores to settle. And when the octagon door shut, the bad blood reached a boiling point. Who will be the one to step up and put this feud to rest, or give up bragging rights once and for all?
Levine draws the assignment here. Round one. All right, so here we go. Round one is underway of this rivalry fight here tonight. Perhaps there will be a little bit of a feeling out process here. Both guys were trying to put the emotions out of the equation here tonight. But it is rivalry.
Defense there. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Outstanding job finding a place for that knee. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's definitely rocked.
The skyscraper trying to finish.
For that left.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
go.
Back up.
Going orthodox now. Under 3 minutes to go in round one.
Good shot.
Miocic gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Well, go! He's gotten hurt here.
Big shots!
Huge block there.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. All right, we are underway here from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. All right, here we go with round one. His knockdown streak really has been the stuff of the legend. Knocking out the...
Oh, attacked him.
I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. This weekend, we brace for a crucial matchup, which is expected to shake up an entire division. To get into position for a world title shot, this fighter has fought tooth and nail against the best the heavyweight division has to offer. And while getting into a number one contender's match is sweet enough, if this fighter beats his heated rival to earn that shot at the belt, the victory would be even more satisfying. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights. Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute. It's an old fight game adage that fans love nothing more than a knockout. If that's the case, then they will love this heavyweight banger, who was celebrated today for delivering the most knockouts in UFC history. A record achieved thanks to his devastating prowess in the octagon, with his fists, feet, elbows, and knees. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
champion Junior Dos Santos.
Fighters fight for many different reasons. Some do it for the fame, others do it for the money. Eventually, all of that fades away. Yet going down in the history books as a UFC champion is something no one can ever take. It's proof that for a moment in time, out of all the fighters in your weight class, you were the best in the world. It's the culmination of all your hard work, the fulfillment of a dream. Tonight is your chance to take that gold belt and hear Bruce Buffer say, "And new." That kind of glory lasts forever.
Is a moment that at times people just thought we wouldn't see. new champion here tonight. The longtime incumbent is out. There is a new sheriff in town in this division, and it is going to take a big performance to dethrone the new champion of this weight class.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leavy, and it's time for your UFC Minute. The MMA world is buzzing about that incredible performance this past weekend in the main event. Last weekend in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, it was a night to remember for the mixed martial artist whose story has captured the imagination of fans around the globe as he fought the fight of his life when it mattered the most. When the dust settled, Bruce Buffer said, and knew. And he was crowned UFC heavyweight champion of the world thanks to a memorable performance. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fight.